잠님도 안 일어나겠어. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. This is the video, like I promised, it's the try on haul of all the things that I got in my birthday shopping vlog. If you haven't seen my birthday shopping vlog yet, I'm gonna link it on top for you here or here and also in the description box. So I went with my friends and my family also twice to do my birthday shopping. Went a little overboard, got a lot of stuff because it was the sale season. It's always that there is a sale season during my birthday, which is why I always go overboard. There is no other explanation for this. And I've got some really cool stuff, all mostly basics because my style is very basic. I picked up some really wearable pieces for college and everyday, and I picked up one or two like a little extravagant pieces which I can wear as a content creator, you know, my dual life that I'm balancing. So yeah, if you're interested to know everything that I got, then continue watching. But also, if this is the first time you've come here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if this is the first time you've come here, please take a moment and hit the subscribe button. It would mean a lot to me, and you would be joining the Sarah squad. And also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. That being done, let's dive straight into this. Okay, so I have huge bags over here, one from H&M, actually two from H&M, ek niche zameen pe pada hai, and also one from Only and a small bag from Zara. I just picked up one thing from Zara this time. So let's first tackle the massive bags from H&M that we have, okay? I only shop for clothes, by the way. There is no accessories or footwear or anything like that, because here and there I keep buying accessories, I did not really need it. And footwear wise, mujhe kuch achha nahi lag raha tha, aisa kuch hai nahi item that I wanted to buy. So this is purely a clothing haul. Let's start with the first item that I have here, and that is this basic, very very basic simple top. This was the H&M bag, so of course jo bhi isme se niklega wo H&M se liya hai. And this is the first top. It's a simple basic very nice pink color on the nude palette, and it says love over here. It is embroidered, it's in the size medium, fits me really well. This is something which I would wear to college, so I had to go ahead and pick up pieces for college, because fir aisa nahi hona chahiye ki main khareed to bahut leti hu but fir college jaane ke liye kuch hota nahi hai pehenne ke liye. So I made sure that I was picking up stuff that is wearable both at my workplace and also my life as a content creator, because I need to be a little modest and decent over there and a little more trendy on YouTube. So you know, so that is how my shopping always is aimed at. Now this was priced at ₹499. There was no discount on it, so it's a basic cotton top for ₹500. I think it's very versatile. I can style it up in a number of ways and also wear it just as is. So yeah, this was the first thing. Next, I got a pair of sweatpants. I have been obsessed with sweatpants ever since I did my H&M loungewear haul. मैंने इतने sweatpants खरीदे हैं, उसके बाद bonkers corner से खरीदे हैं, and I love this particular sweatpant material from H&M. ये जो variant है ना, बहुत ही अच्छा है. मतलब ये divided का है, and this is not from H&M, this is from the divided range, and the material is so soft, and it's the perfect woolen lining where it's not too warm also, because Bombay winters are not very hot, but I still need something which is warming and also can be, you know, worn in all seasons. Plus this blush pink color is so 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 pretty, so I wanted to get my hands on one of this, and this time I got the size large, because last time I got the size XL aur wo bahut hi bada hai, matlab it literally almost falls off. So that's why I went ahead and got large, because I still want the baggy feel but I don't want it like falling off my waist, and I really really like their material. If you want to check out some good sweatpants, you should definitely check out H&M, and it's for ₹1299, it's for ₹1299, so it's ₹1300, and I think it's definitely worth it, because main roz college se aane ke baad sweatpants mein change kar leti hu and walk pe jaati hu, so I use it every single day. Another basic plaid shirt that I got, this was for ₹1000. It's a nice cotton breathable fabric, very thin, and it's the simple basic evergreen black, white and grey plaid shirt. So I think again very very versatile, can be worn open button with a slip inside, a spaghetti inside or a bralette inside, or properly buttoned up when I'm going to the hospital for work. So I mean yeah, this is one of those things, you know, that you know suits all the buckets, and it's in the size medium, and it's a little bit of a baggy feel, thoda sa like oversized wala feeling aa raha hai medium mein, and medium is only my size, so it's like a little bit of an oversized short sort of a feel, but you can always tuck it into your pants and make it look a proper snug fit as well. Next, I got this absolute cute sweater cardigan, white color cardigan. It's so so pretty, very very feminine. I think I loved ribbed material, my favorite material in western to wear, be it dresses or tops. It's this ribbed sort of a fabric that Zara and H&M do a lot. And I have a lot of tops, I've realized, of this fabric. So now it's become like my affinity towards that. And every time I'm shopping, I love everything ribbed and I will pick it up. And my friends are like, there was bahut abhi kapde hai jo yehi material ke bane, so you need to diversify. But this is honestly, it looks so good, the ribbed material. It snugly fits your body, also looks rich. Any of my ribbed material tops, anytime I wash it and every time it's come from washing, वो पुराना नहीं लगता है, वो हमेशा नया ही लगता है, which is why I like it, because every time it looks like I'm wearing something new, which is not the case. And this particular cardigan has a very deep neck to it, so it's definitely not for college, it's for, you know, बाहर बाहर जाने के लिए. It has this sweater button down detail, very old school 90s, with this frill on the sleeves and also frill at the bottom. It's a semi crop, it's not completely a crop top. I will need a high waisted pants with this, but I really liked it. It's very nice for like a brunch sort of a look with a skirt or maybe like a nice high-waisted pants for dinner. And yeah, I can pair it up with a lot of jewelry and make it look really classy. Next, I got this dress. It's a nice nude color bodycon dress. I have a lot of nude bodycons, but this color I don't have. Like, this is on the darker palette of nude, or more of a rust palette, and I really like it. The material is not ribbed, it's very sheer and transparent, but not sheer to the point, because material ka color is dark na. This is a dark color dress, so the bra and all cannot be seen. It's not that sheer, but also it is a very thin and snugging material. And the only disadvantage is that it's a little too short for my liking. Kuch zyada hi short hai. Maine trial nahi kiya tha na, main H&M mein try nahi karti hu, to ye kuch zyada hi thoda short hai. And is pe, you know, this detailing is there side mein, ke you can like is like pull it down if you want and like make it look longer, but the whole point is that you keep it a little scrunched up, isliye ye diya hai side mein. And also the neck on this is not turtleneck, it's a proper simple round neck, very very simple dress. I paid $1,499 for this. I did not realize I was paying $1,499 for this. I thought this was on sale, wasn't it? Okay, it's not on sale, but ठीक है, 1500 रुपए का dress है. I think dresses के लिए 1500-2000 is fine, because you wear a dress, you're good, your full outfit is sort over there only. कुछ ज़्यादा करना नहीं पड़ता, especially full sleeves dresses पे you don't even need jackets, you don't need to do much with dress. When it's 1500 for a top, the way this top was 1500, तो थोड़ा सा pinch होता है, but then like I said, this material has my heart, so I always grab it and I don't look at the price tag. Time to grab the next bag we have here. Let me empty this bag on my bed as well. Next, I got another dress which was also from H&M. It's very similar to the dress I'm wearing currently. It's like a spaghetti dress and it has this button down detail over here. This particular dress does not have any button detailing. Is pe hai pura button down detailing hai. I think niche tak hai kya? Ha, niche tak there's that button down detailing. And it's black in color, pitch black. This was on discount, which is why I got it. Honestly, I wouldn't gravitate towards it, because if it's a black dress, I like a bodycon. I don't really like black flowy dresses. But after discount, this was only 700 rupees. So I was like, chalo le lete hai. You know, you can always pair it up, style it up, make it look good. And it actually fits me really well. I really like the fit of this, because around my chest area, it fits amazingly well, makes it look really pretty, because that's button, this neckline is a little bit of a curve, so it gives a very corset sort of a feeling on top, and I really like that. Snugly hugs my body on top, and then it's just free flowing, and this comes almost up to my knees, a little above my knees at least. If you're anything shorter than me, of course it's gonna like be a mid below your knee situation. I really really like this one. It's very comfortable cotton fabric, and then it was also on discount, so I think it's worth the money. Next, I got a bodysuit. This is my first ever bodysuit. I don't really wear bodysuits because it accentuates my belly even more, like especially the lower belly fat. But now that I wear high-waisted pants quite a lot, then bodysuits start making sense to me. And this is a nice nude color. Again, this was also on discount, which is why I grabbed it. It is 400 after discount. It was really really dirt cheap. Again, it's the very nice wala material, not ribbed, woolen wala ribbed, but it's a lycra-ish sort of a feel, and it has this button down detail, very basic. You know, you can style it, wear it everywhere you want. Can't wear it to college, thoda sa deep neck hai. But if I wear it with a cardigan, to chalega, I guess. But yeah, this was only $399, so had to grab it. Forgot to mention my sizes. In the dress, I got a size 42. In H&M, whenever it comes to anything Europe sizes, then it's always 42 for me. And in this particular bodysuit, I got the size large, because medium was not available, but large fits me really well. Next up, we have this very cute top. I love this. I think honestly, it's my favorite purchase from everything I got, because it's so, so cute. Very unique to my collection. Abhi tak jo bhi you saw na, that is the kind kind of shopping I do anyway. मतलब यही मेरा style है, basic एकदम solid colors, not much embroidery or prints. I don't really do much prints if you've noticed. I do basic solid colors. At the max I'll do is checks and plaid. But ये थोड़ा floral सा है, मेरे collection में एक भी floral top नहीं मिलेगा तुमको, एक भी dress भी नहीं मिलेगा. बट ये फ्लोरल मुझे ऐसा लगा कि ले लेती हूँ, यू नो, थोड़ा वेरी वेरी स्मॉल डेजी सॉर्ट ऑफ वाइट फ्लावर्स एंड ऑन दिस वेरी पेस्टल स्काई ब्लू कलर. व्हाट रियली अट्रैक्टेड मी वाज द नेकलाइन, बिकॉज द नेकलाइन इज अ लिटिल स्वीट हार्ट नेकलाइन एंड थोड़ा सा पिंच डिटेल है इधर इलास्टिक के साथ. एंड द स्लीव्स आर आल्सो दिस पूफी स्लीव्स व्हिच आई रियली लाइक. इट्स अ क्रॉप टॉप ओनली, इट्स नॉट रियली अ फुल लेंथ टॉप, बट इट हैज फुल स्लीव्स एंड लुक्स रियली प्रिटी ट्राइड ऑन. इट्स नॉट स्नगली हगिंग योर बॉडी, द मटीरियल एंड द फैब्रिक इज अ little bit of a polyester blend, but overall I really like it. And it was also on discount, so this costed me 700 rupees after discount, and I got this size 42 again. Lastly, for clothing, I got this denim jacket from H&M. This is my first ever denim jacket. I've never really owned a denim jacket before. My first denim jacket was actually the one I got from YouTube Next Up, which is that olive green Jack and Jones jacket, which I really really like, always adore, and always will, you know, hold a special place in my heart. But I needed a blue denim jacket because it's such a staple. बट हमेशा इतने महंगे होते हैं ना कि मुझे कभी दिल नहीं किया है. बट इस बार आई वाज लाइक, चल सारा तूने बर्थडे के लिए कुछ भी स्पेसिफिक खरीदा नहीं है, कुछ भी अगर यू सीन है ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि हाँ आई एम लाइक ओ दिस इज माय बर्थडे ड्रेस, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. ओके, बिकॉज ऐसा कुछ मिला ही नहीं यार, और मुझे दिल भी नहीं किया लेने का. लाइक थे ड्रेसेस, बट मुझे ऐसा लगा कि 4-5 हज़ार में अच्छे से ड्रेस पे डाल दूँ फिर वो मैं पहनूँ नहीं, ऐसा मन नहीं है. ऐसा कुछ मैं खास कर भी नहीं रही हूँ अपने बर्थडे पे. इट्स नॉट लाइक आई एम थ्रोइंग अ बिग एस पार्टी और एनीथिंग दैट आई नीड टू लुक रियली रियली ग्लैम. सो आई एम लाइक, इसमें से कुछ पहन लेंगे, जुगाड़ कर लेंगे टाइप का वाइब है इस बार बर्थडे पे. बट दिस डेनिम जैकेट इज वेयर आई वाज लाइक, लेट्स फाइनली ओन वन. सो आई गॉट दिस वन फ्रॉम H&M. इट्स अ नाइस ब्लू वॉश व्हिच इज अ लिटिल बिट ऑन द लाइटर टोन्स. आई लाइक इट. इट्स अ लिटिल ओवरसाइज्ड. आई गॉट द साइज मीडियम. अभी मैंने फोल्ड कर रखे हैं स्लीव्स एंड बटन डिटेल, एवरीथिंग क्वालिटी रियली रियली गुड. दिस वाज 2699, नॉट ऑन डिस्काउंट, बट डेफिनेटली वर्थ द मनी बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज वांटेड टू गेट वन एंड नाउ फाइनली आई हैव अ डेनिम जैकेट. आई ऑल्सो गॉट 3 सॉक्स फ्रॉम H&M. एक धुलने गया. आई गॉट अ व्हाइट sock with black glitter. I got avocado socks. Look so cute. I love it. These are like full length avocado socks. Okay, like they'll come up like pura, and I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. I love avocado. It's so so cute. They had the buy 3 get 2 offer. One sock is for 250 rupees. But their material is really good, and I always buy H&M socks once in 2 years, and 2 saal chalte hain mere socks. तो बेस्ट है, खरीदी लो, बहुत ही अच्छे हैं. देयर सो मच वैरायटी टू ऑफर. देयर वाज बनानास, देयर वाज स्वीट लाइम, वाटरमेलन. नेक्स्ट टाइम आई एम गोना बाय मोर, जस्ट वार्निंग यू. बट आई आल्सो गॉट अ बेसिक ब्लैक सॉक विद व्हाइट स्ट्राइप्स. दिस इज बिकॉज नाउ बी माय वर्क प्लेस इज वेरी फॉर्मल. इट्स आई गो टू द हॉस्पिटल, आई कांट रियली बी वेयरिंग वाटरमेलन ऑन माय सॉक्स. माय पेशेंट्स विल लाफ एट मी. सो व्हिच इज व्हाई आई स्टक टू एवोकाडोस, व्हेयर दे विल लाइक नॉट अंडरस्टैंड आई होप. और I'll just mask it, okay? I'll wear like really long jeans and mask it. But yeah, I got cutest socks. Socks make me really, really happy. You know, anytime my friends ask me what they want, what they should gift me, I'm like, gift me socks. Socks make me very happy. Next, I got a belt. I got a staple nude belt. I buy belts from H&M. They're very long lasting. A little expensive. 1,000 rupees for a belt is like, oh my god. But two hi belt hai mere paas. Ek black belt hai, wo bhi H&M ki, aur abhi a nude belt hai with this gold buckle detail. एंड इसमें मुझे होल्स करवाने पड़ेंगे बिकॉज ये इसमें नहीं है. नेचर एम हैज साइजेज एक्चुअली, बट हमेशा मेरी वेस्ट साइज गायब ही रहती है, उनके पास होती ही नहीं है. और इसमें अब मुझे लाइक एक्स्ट्रा होल्स ऐड करवाने पड़ेंगे. तो वंस आई डू दैट देन आई कैन पुट दिस टू यूज. दिस वॉज नॉट ऑन डिस्काउंट, इट वॉज लाइक आई सेड, यू नो, 1,000 rupees. That completes my H&M haul. The major bills were at H&M, of course, because काफ़ी चीज़ें मिल जाती है H&M में, basics, good stuff, good material, long-lasting stuff. So yeah, it's my favorite store to shop from, and my second favorite store to shop from is Only. But then again, Only is really expensive, and I can only afford Only when it's on discount. So flat 50 tha Only mein, like, and flat 50 in Only means actually flat 50, not up to 50. Plus, if you buy more than 3 items, there was extra additional 10% off. So I got everything at flat 55% off net worth karke, and I got some pretty good like solid stuff from only. I always try to buy jeans from there. Their jeans quality is really good. Aaram se 2 saal chalegi tumhari jeans agar tum only se loge. And this, like, all the MRPs are mostly 3000 rupees and they costed after discount for 1500 rupees, which is a really good deal for jeans. Their material and fabric is really good. The first one I have right here is the Shape skinny jeans. It's really, really skin fit. I got the waist size 33 in this and I love the fabric on this. This is the nice dark blue with a light blue ombre wash. The fabric, you guys, I wish y'all could like feel this with me, because it's so soft, so nicely, snugly body hugging. It says only it's this amazingly stretchy denim that shapes your figure, and outright it does. It shapes my butt so well and I really like that. And also on my waist, it's like mid-rise. I don't like low waist jeans, and sometimes I don't really want all the way high waist also. So these are mid-rise jeans, are perfect for me, and I really, really like the fit, the quality, the material. And I definitely think for 1500 it's a steal. I don't know if the sale is still there, but if it's not, then next year or whenever the sale again comes in, you should always check out denims at only. So of course, because I love them so much, I got another one of them. Ispe price tag hai, I don't know uska price tag kahan chala gaya. But this is, yeah, 3700. So after discount, it comes up to be 1800-1900-ish. And this is the only blue denim Carmen variant. And it's a proper distressed denim. It's super, super distressed. All my other ripped jeans had become very old, so I decluttered quite a lot. Y'all will see the declutter vlog very soon. And so I got a new, fresh, distressed jeans. Ek to rakhna banta hi hai wardrobe mein. Ye main college or hospital pehen ke nahi ja sakti. But then this is the kind of stuff that I need as a YouTuber, okay? So I really like it. Distressed jeans you can wear to college if your college is not a hospital, of course, and if you don't go to the workplace, to go to movie theaters, to do anything, like with a basic top, like with such basic tops, such distressed denim is totally a vibe. That is literally my vibe. And this fabric is not stretchy, but it's the nice, good quality denim. So yeah, only denim, definitely must try. Then I got this purchase, which was not on sale. It was a fresh new arrival, and which I think will be my birthday dress technically. Like, I might wear this to the dinner that I go on 29th. Maybe, most probably that is the plan. I will definitely have to dress it up further. But this is the only dress that I found that I felt like, theek hai, khareed lete hai. Because this was like 4,000 rupees and honestly, I did not want to spend that much on a dress because it's not worth it. I definitely think it's not worth it. But mujhe kuch aur nahi mil raha tha, and I was like, kya khareedu? Like, kya pehnungi main birthday ke din? So I saw this other dress, which was this thoda sa, you know, shimmer flex to it, and it was thoda dressier vibe, which could have technically been a birthday dress, but I was like, us birthday ke alawa, I will never wear it again. Like, and I don't want to waste 4,000. So I went ahead and got this, which was a simple cotton dress. It has this bow tie detail in the front. It has a cutout niche. Definitely seen and done. It's nothing new, but it's a full length maxi dress, a very good and flowy fabric. And niche, so I thought I could like style it up, accessorize it up, and make it look good for my birthday. Or, you know, if I'm going on holiday, vacation, I can just wear it just as is to the beach or whatever. And for my YouTube video. So I think this dress is very versatile, where I can get 4,000 ka worth from this dress. So I maine jaake apne aap ko justify karke ye kharida, honestly speaking. Varna mujhe nahi lag raha tha ki it's like worth the money. And it was fresh arrival. If it was on discount, I would have grabbed it without thinking. But yeah, because it was like 4,000 rupees, I was like, oh my god. But kuch aur nahi tha, and I think, I mean, ab maine le liya hai to main pehnungi birthday pe, theek hai, yahi pehnungi. And then finally I got this. This is a jacket. It's an olive green jacket. I love olive green, especially with jackets, because you can pair it up so well with white and black, and simple elements are just taken up a notch with this kind of a jacket. And this has the feels of my leather jacket. Like, my leather jacket looks exactly like this, with the steel button detailing over here. And you also have pockets, like press button pockets, and steel zip details. Very classy, very smart looking. And the material is not leather or denim. It's a very nice, stretchy sort of a hoisery. Very luxe material, not the cheap wala hoisery, acha wala hoisery, thoda mehenga wala hoisery. Ye discount pe tha, so MRP was 3700, and then 50% off kar lo tum, तो उतना डिस्काउंट पे था, तो आई लाइक यू नो आई गॉट इट बिकॉज आई वाज लाइक चलो ठीक है डिस्काउंट पे है, काफी अच्छे जैकेट्स थे उनके पास डिस्काउंट पे, इवन माय फ्रेंड पिक्ड अप वन. सो या दैट वाज एवरीथिंग आई गॉट फ्रॉम ओनली. आई जस्ट मेड वन परचेज व्हिच वाज नॉट क्लोथ्स एंड दैट इज दिस ओलाप्लेक्स. आई वेंट टू सेफोरा स्पेसिफिकली टू गेट ओलाप्लेक्स. माय हेयर हैज बीन क्वाइट डैमेज्ड, आई हैव बीन फेसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ हेयर फॉल एंड ब्रेकेज लाइक आई हैव बीन टेलिंग यू ऑल ऑन माय इंस्टाग्राम एंड इवन ऑन माय यूट्यूब. So if you all want to see Olaplex review, like you know me trying it out, because I will be trying it out, let me know in the comment section. And while I'm trying it, I will vlog it for you all and let you all know what my experience was with this. So Olaplex, if you all don't know, is basically a hair perfector. It's like hair ko strong banata hai. My hair stylist recommended that I try this out, so I got the number 3. If you've tried it ever and what was your experience, let me know in the comment section. I'm a little skeptical to do anything like this because I've never tried any treatments for my hair, but let me know in the comment section what was your experience, how was it, or agar nahi kiya hai to tumko karna hai to let me know if I should share mine. The last very last clothing item that I have is from Zara. This is the one piece I got from Zara, and this is the most questionable item of this entire haul. Okay, Zara mein aisa kuch bhi nahi tha ki I was like wow le lete, you know, like there was absolutely nothing. What was it, the collection of Zara during Christmas? I got some good stuff from there, but now there was absolutely nothing, and I was like nothing my style, I mean, you know. So even my friends were not liking anything. They were like, this was a waste trip. Like twice we went to Zara and came up and down, kuch nahi mila. But then I saw this. This is, just tell me what do you think this is, okay? Just look at this and tell me right now in the comments what do you think this is. So my mom saw this and she was like confused. I showed it to her and she was like, pehli baat to, she was numb and she was like, baaki ka kidhar hai? And then she was like, first she thought these are like pajamas, like these are pants. And then I told her these are sleeves and she was so mad. Like she was not angry, but she was like, you're gonna wear this? And I was like, no bro, it's only sleeves. I will be wearing something inside. Of course I'll be wearing something inside. Like what did my mother think? Ke main khali स्लीव्स और ब्रा पहन के बाहर जाऊंगी, मतलब मैं पागल दिखती हूँ तुमको. बट ऑफकोर्स आई एम वेरी समथिंग. सो दिस इज कम्प्लीटली इंस्पायर्ड बाई रोशनी भाटिया, शीक फैक्टर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. आई सॉ हर वेयरिंग दिस एंड देन आई सॉ दिस इन ज़ारा. कुछ नहीं दिख रहा था ना ज़ारा में, तो ये दिख गया था, लाइक चल ले लेते हैं. 1890 की स्लीव है खाली, ओके 1890 आई पेड फॉर दिस. एंड आई नो कि गुल मिला के मैं एक ही बार इसको पहनने वाली हूँ, बट ठीक है. अभी ये दिस इज द थिंग्स यू डू फॉर बींग अ यूट्यूबर. सो इट्स वेरी क्यूट एक्चुअली. व्हेन आई सॉ इट ऑन रोशनी एंड आई सॉ इट ऑन हर एंड हर स्टाइलिंग इट, आई फाउंड इट सो 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 क्यूट एंड वेरी यूनिक. एंड देन आई सॉ इट इन ज़ारा एंड आई वाज लाइक चलो हम भी थोड़ा यू नो फैशन ट्राई कर लेंगे, क्योंकि मोस्टली दिस इज द मैक्स आई विल लेयर. आई विल पुट अ डेनिम जैकेट ऑन अ ड्रेस एंड कॉल इट अ डे, बट लेयरिंग समथिंग लाइक दिस इज यूनिक एंड इट वॉज एक्सेसिबल. So it was right there in front of my eyes. I was like, why not? So that was everything I got, you guys. Let me know in the comment section which was your favorite piece from everything I shopped, which is the one you would go ahead and purchase for yourself. It was a long video after a very long time. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Himali Modi. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care.